Muharram is a month of sadness. People come together. They mourn over the tragedies that happened in the first 10 days of Muharram. How the women were tortured and how badly they were dealt with by their enemies. It was all horrific to watch. The children were tortured and many of them killed. The imams themselves, they risked their lives, they laid their lives out for the religion of Islam to be continued. What Muharram is a month whereby the Shia community come together to sort of appreciate and take time out of their lives to think about the sacrifice that was actually laid down by the imams and the families.